In honor of St. Patrick's Day today, people and pets celebrated Columbus. It's part of the St. Patty's Pawty Parade, which is an event hosted by Zachary's. The parade helped raise money for the Columbus Lounge Humane Society. A group of motorcyclists and Mother Goose herself led the group from Hitching Lot Farmers Market all the way to Zachary's. Dozens of dogs and puppies and even a small pony were among the paraders.